Hey everybody! So as you know, my name is Kianti Ayshea and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. This is going to be a reading for all of our Libras, okay? So Libra Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Mars, or North Node. It really doesn't matter, love. If you in any way at all identify as a Libra, then this reading is for you, all right? Libra, let us go ahead and jump straight into it. Let us see what the messages are that Spirit has for our Libras. Thank you, Spirit. What are the messages for Libra? We have fears, okay? And we have secrets, okay? So somebody is afraid of what is about to come out here, okay? Now, whether this be you being the one that's keeping secrets or secrets have been kept from you and now things are about to be revealed, something is coming out here, okay? Let us see. Hold on. If you guys hear my sons, they're having fun. 1 second. So we have duality, all right? So I feel like this. What people put out there, they get back. All right. What people put out there, they get back. I feel like somebody is able to take the good with the bad. Okay. And vice versa. But I'm getting here that somebody has some secrets and they're about to come out. So we're about to see exactly how that plays out. Whether you are the one with the secrets, they're the one with the secrets. It really doesn't matter. Something is coming out here. Okay. So let us see. I feel like all things happen when they're meant to and as they should. So if you're going through this, somebody's probably in regret and remorse because of what they did. They're feeling extremely guilty. All right. Yeah. So let us see. Ooh, I saw the Six of Swords trying to come out, but then something else wanted to come out here. All right. So we have the Six of Swords, the Four of Wands. All right. So somebody wants to clear something up. All right. They want to clear their name or clear something up. That's what I just heard. Okay. So let us see here. We have the Seven of Cups. Yeah. Coming out again, all right, with the Five of Pentacles, the Ten of Wands. Yeah, because somebody feels like they made something harder than it has to be. And I feel like there's this like ultimatum type of energy coming where someone is like, okay, you're going to have to choose. You have to choose. All right. The Four of Wands is Aries energy, but it could just also represent Emperor. You get what I'm saying? Empress. So this could be someone's masculine or someone's feminine. Like, okay, you have to choose. All right, because the Two of Wands is here. All right, so whatever the secret is that comes out, or whatever comes out, somebody could be like, yeah, I'm here, I'm there. You get what I'm saying? I love you, I love them. You get what I'm saying? It can be like someone wants to keep something open and someone else may not. You get what I'm saying? Or something like that. So let us see here. Yeah, because the Seven of Cups could also be options. So we have the Ten of Pentacles. All right, Ten of Pentacles is like building a life with someone. So yeah, Ten of Pentacles is like responsibilities, you know, the things that you've built up. You and someone could have a life together, like I said, and they just feel really, really bad. Someone could feel like they're doing things and they're trapping you. You get what I'm saying? Against your free will. Now, if you're a member here, this sounds like the last members only reading that I did, okay, where it's like a fairy has been trapped or a fairy has been captured. You get what I'm saying? And someone feels bad because they're still out here roaming in the streets doing them. And you're, you know, you don't deserve that. You don't deserve that kind of treatment. You get what I'm saying? And so we have the World card. Yeah, a situation is ending. All right, because I feel like you're able to accept the good with the bad, but you're also like everything happens as it's meant to. This person wants to keep something open, and I don't feel like that's what you want to do. Definitely feels like a relationship. Knight of Cups, yeah, and the King of Pentacles. All right, so could be earth sign. Okay, I'm hearing Taurus. All right, double emphasis on that, they said. Yeah, Queen of Pentacles here. So definitely an earth sign for some of you. Okay, now let's go around this board one more time. Let us see. Six of Swords here with the Four of Wands. Kids getting antsy. Gotta go see what they up to. We got the King of Cups here. Yeah, so somebody does love you very, very deep. Okay. But I feel like you've gone through it with this person. And so Spirit has told them, like, hey, if you love this person, you need to get right. You know, you need to do right by them. They're not going to do right by you. And they just going to keep acting like, you know what? It is what it is. I'm good off that. I can give my cup to whoever I want to give my cup to. It doesn't only have to be this person. Okay. Then Spirit's going to show them and take you out of their life. Nine of Wands. And so it's like they're going to be left heartbroken. But who did it to themselves? They did. All right, so we have the Five of Pentacles with the Ten of Wands here, the Ace of Cups, okay? We have the Star card. Yeah, so it's like there's still true love coming in here for you. Somebody's leaving like a karmic situation. Like something is coming to the light so that you can leave the karmic situation and go towards your divine counterpart. That's what I'm seeing here. So even if it's like children and all that involved, that does not matter. There's a big shift that's going on here in somebody's world. There is a big shift going on here. All right. And it's all because somebody thought they could keep doing whatever they wanted, however they wanted. And spirit is not off that energy. All right. So, yeah, we got the Nine of Swords. Somebody knows it's only a matter of time. See, as soon as I said that, Temperance, it's only a matter of time. Somebody knows that. Wow. So we got the World card here. Okay. World card, Two of Swords. Yeah, they might see it. They just don't want to see it. Queen of Swords. You're going to end up keeping it moving. Because like I said, yeah, Eight of Cups. I mean, we don't even have to keep going. That's what it is. All right. So let us see. Let's wrap this reading up. You got open your hearts or open up your heart. So like I said, divine counterpart here that's at a distance from you. You've been in a karmic situation. You're going to be exiting stage left. This person keeps their eye on you. You get what I'm saying? I feel like the karmic watches you, but I feel like your counterpart watches you too. All right, so we have here air sign. Okay, oh shoot. All right, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So, I don't know if some of you have air sign in your chart. You have distance. All right, you and your partner may be physically or emotionally distant. It could be an air sign that you're going toward. And we have they'll be back. Expect to hear from them soon. All right, so if this was your reading or you enjoyed it, yeah, in cycles, fate, karma, something ending, something beginning. If this was your reading or you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And if you have not already, go ahead and subscribe. Peace and haggis. Let me go see what this boy needs.